Big idea number three, what it takes to graduate high school is new and different. Along with core academic classes, students will need to complete electives in their career or interest area and a readiness benchmark in both math and English language arts. A readiness benchmark proves that your child has the knowledge and skills to be ready for more career training or college. Lastly, students need a future plan that shows they're ready to pursue a career after high school.